I'll be focusing on 105 degree. Okay. So first of all, let me just draw a line. Of any radius. So this is my point A, point B. And before moving ahead, let me just put an arrow over here. This point becomes my A, this point becomes my B. Okay. Let me just put it and I'll open the radius. My convenient radius. Let me take it 2 centimeter. So no need to extend this line to the other side like you were doing. Okay. Unless until it is asked. Another thing, do not change the radius in between. This is my 0 degree, the point C. Now I will cut an arc. Sorry for that. Yeah. So this is my 60 degree. No need to draw a line over here. Yeah, before even looking at that, for 105, your step 1 is 60 degree. Step 2 is 120. Step 3 is 90. Then step 4, 105. Isn't it? This is the procedure?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So 60 is done. Now I will focus on 120. So if I draw an arc over here, it will be my 120. I hope this thing is clear from the previous videos. Now I will focus on. Sorry. I'll focus on 90. So this is one arc. Another arc. Now I will draw a line over here. A dotted line. Dotted line is not possible for me, but obviously you can draw, isn't it?
Yes, sir.
Why I'm saying dotted line? Because it was not asked. I was not asked to draw 90, I was asked to draw 105. So I have to focus on 105. 105 okay. Is in between 90 and 120. Okay. So my arc should be somewhere here. So let me just take the compass again. Let me just extend the line over this side a little bit and I'll keep my compass again on 90 degree point. Yes. So this is my major line. Let me just change the color to blue. Okay. So let me just mark it as D and angle DAB equals to 105 degree. This point is considered as 105 degree if I have to construct further, but this gap is actually 105. Okay. So mark the angle over here, not at this point. For construction purpose, we take these points, definitely. Any doubt?
No, sir.
I hope you understood the point when I was sharing. You don't need to draw a 60 degree line, 120 degree line.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Quickly do the correction. Now we'll focus on our this chapter construction.